Making the right decisions is a one-on-one battle. Whatever the majority of the crowd is doing, find your way doing the opposite. And see 9 times out of 10 how right you turn out to be. That's what you got to put in your head. Every decision you make. People don't realize what you got to give up to become great. What sacrifices you got to make to become great. What promises you got to make to yourself to become great. Greatness ain't a thought process. Greatness is a lifestyle. It's what you live by. It's what you get every day breathing.
Success doesn't know these things about cold or early or tired. It just knows if you showed up or not. Isn't it about time you become that person you knew you always could be? How do you do that? You break the fucking mold, guys. You get the fuck out of bed when it's cold, when it's early. You do something away from the normality of what you've been doing. Why not try it, man? You can't talk it all the time. You gotta walk it. Commit to one day. Try it. See how it feels. Getting up that fucking early when everyone else is asleep. Or when it's that cold. When everybody else says, no, this is not comfortable. You shouldn't do this. You say, yes, motherfucker, I'm gonna introduce myself to it.
You do a little extra effort here. You take whatever's normal and you do a little extra to it. That's what makes it extraordinary. What's that extra? The extra rep. Getting up an extra half hour earlier. Those little extras combined to a word called extra with ordinary together to make extraordinary.
Stop going about the day as a servant. Become the master. Run your day and stop having it run you. Believe in yourself. Be that 1 of 100 that has a belief. Instead of just jaw jet talk of intent. Huge differential there. Differential is somebody just believing life, and the other one taking the most of the opportunity of time of life. Remembrance, otherwise forgotten.
You have to realize that one day your life is gonna flash before you and the credits are going to roll, and it's gonna be two options. It's gonna say, oh shit, it's too late, or it's gonna say, yeah, I kicked ass. And that's the bottom line. So when they bury you, is your tombstone gonna say, what might have been? Or is your tombstone gonna say, hell yeah, I killed him?